arrested a woman suspected of DUI and child endangerment. Police say they responded to a call around 5 p.m. in which a car had crashed into another car at East Avenue and Manzanita Avenue, the roundabout that's there. They say no one was hurt. They did arrest, though, the 24-year-old woman.